I met Richard about 10 years ago. He was head of supply chain, and then he became head of operations, global operations. So you end up talking the same language, thinking the same way as far as having the same message with people. You know, that's important that, you know, especially in an event that we're just doing now with the CEO Kaizen, that, you know, as we're talking to folks, they're hearing that same message, using the same language. It reinforces everything that we're doing. And what's great about him is that, you know, here we have this Kaizen that we're running, multiple ones, and he's a team member of one of the Kaizens. So, you know, he's out there in blue jeans, and he's moving stuff, cleaning stuff, you know, getting things set up, timing, and all that. So they see that he's taking the time out of, you know, his week to do this because he believes in it. It's important. It's making a statement, and you know, for our whole organization, that's important. And what we're trying to get across, you know, for the whole team is, at the end of the day, we're here to support the operators, right? We work to make them successful, and this is a great way to reinforce that. And Rich will do that over and over again. Out on the floor, it's like, how do we make our operators happy? How do we make it easier for them to do their job? It's getting that mindset that we're all here to make sure that happens. And Richard does a great job of reinforcing that.